cricket.
Welcome back to the second session of what has been a most interesting contest so far. The players are out in the middle. The commentary box is Richie Bell. It's in the air when you hit it that far.
What a marvellous shot.
He loves to hit and plays it again and anyway.
And then hit the main leg from up.
Too many runs for the captain's liking in my view. I reckon he will rip him out of the attack. That's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. It looked as if he was home to me.
Looks as if he might be hurt. Oh, that could be a very painful blow.
Sharma facing.
Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Oh,
Ah, well, everything was in the right place there, and it raced away.
That's that. Must have hurt.
These would be leg byes. Just one run. Is not going to cut that off.
They'll get you if you bowl there. This is one of the world's great players through the leg side.
He's worked that into the bat. It's just one there.
Straight driving is perfect.
We can have a look at that.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Six runs.
Exciting power.
here in the commentary box. Sharma waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers.
You give this guy too much room, and it's four every time. He's in it, Miles!
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
It's a big hit, it'll go all the way. Flipped off his legs. Hit straight to a fielder.
Just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
Cameron continues. There's his century.
That's a super innings. What a 100 that is, and how he'll enjoy the ovation. Huge! That is huge! And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.